We now know the name of a man who was found underwater at Joe Pool Lake. Police say 24-year-old Brandon Bohr went swimming on yesterday. Witnesses reported he never came back up. Divers with the Grand Prairie Fire Department were sent in, finding him about 30 minutes later. Bohr was taken to the hospital, where he was pronounced dead. Officials say he was not wearing a life vest, ruling it an accidental drowning.